creatures that are red-blooded and provided with legs give sensible proof that they
go to sleep.
As a matter of fact, all animals furnished with eyelids shut them up when they
go to sleep.
Furthermore, it would appear that not only do humans dream,
but horses also.
And dogs.
And oxen.
And sheep.
And goats.
And all viviparous quadrupeds.
And dogs sure they
from the condition of its eyes.
The condition of their eyes.
So none of these creatures are furnished
with eyelids. Can only be obtained. The proof can only be obtained
from their motionless eyelids.
Can only be obtained. The proof can only be obtained
from their motionless.
Apart from the irritation caused by lice and what are nicknamed
fleas.
Fish are met with in a state so motionless that one might easily catch them by hand.
But it is from the following facts that we may infer that fishes sleep.
They sleep in the night.
It is quite obvious they are very often
Fish, as a general rule, sleep close to the ground.
Or the sand.
Or a stone.
Or the sand.
Or a stone.
At the bottom of the sea.
They sleep in the night.
More quite often than
day,
and very
soundly at night.
Mollus, sleep like fishes,
and crustaceans also.
Crustaceans also.
It is plain that insects also
sleep.
For there can be no mistaking.
Dreaming.
Children and infants do not dream.
But in most cases, dreaming comes on at the age of 4 or 5 years.
So much then for the sensation and phenomena of sleep.